time being.
The Hancock County prosecutor has officially announced charges against a daycare director accused of giving melatonin to children. Tanya Voris faces felony charges after admitting to giving melatonin to children to help them sleep. Court records claim it happened at a daycare center in Cumberland. Voris is due back in court in April. Police arrested a Mount Vernon High